Yeah, because I'm trying to use my steam as at the last moment possible. All right, now.
Suffer as I have. Up here.
Jump. Oh.
Such poor aim.
All right, good. Jump. But slowly.
You come with.
Bit more focus after this.
Stim, please.
Jump. Okay, okay.
Cal!
Have the holocron.
I need to do this. It's over, Trilla.
Nothing is ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, sir.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. And I am so very sorry.
I've carried so much hate for you.
That easier. Wait, wait, wait. I just finished to fight one and you.
Submit.
Oh,
What the heck?
Look out!
What the heck?
Let's go.
Help.
I need backup to kill you.
Is it here? No. Not. Wait, if it's not here, where do I have to go? Oh, yeah.
Let's get out of here.
Uh-oh. Can I make the same here? No?
I think we lost him.
Where am I? Where do I have to go? Yeah?
I'll make it.
Wait, we left here. Yeah.
Kid, you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Breeze, I'm here. Heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron. See her. She didn't make it, Breeze.
See her?
Go BD-1! Go BD-1! No! Don't touch BD-1! Oh, he's on fire though.
Surrender the holocron.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see.
Oh. Hey. Here?
An excellent inquisitor.
She's stronger than that. No, no!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
Seer.
I can feel it inside of her.
Seer! Seer! Hey, listen to me! You still have a choice.
Is it?